basic sounds of finger symbols. The finger symbols are also called zagats in Arabic and zils in Turkish. This percussion instrument is usually played by the dancers as they perform their choreography. The cymbals are a pair of metal plates that go in each hand and hit each other with the help of the fingers. Basically, the finger cymbals have three sounds. Open sound. The open sound is achieved by hitting the finger cymbals and sorted immediately, letting the sound stay in the air and end alone. Closed sound. The closed sound is achieved without separating the finger cymbals, so the sound is immediately turned off. Finger cymbals roll. This is achieved by hitting the finger cymbals intermittently with a slight wrist movement, producing several open sounds, play very fast, and finally end up in a closed sound. Basic sounds of their back. This instrument is very typical in the Middle Eastern and is the main accompaniment to belly dancing. The derbek rhythm marks the movements of the dancer. For that reason, it is very important to know the basic sounds of this instrument and memorize them. A musician who plays the derbek properly can achieve a variety of different sounds, but for now, in order to memorize the rhythms easily, we will only study three sounds and give a name to each one. Dum, tak, and kak. We call dum to the lower pitch sound. This sound, dum, is achieved by hitting the center of the derbek's membrane with the open palm of the right hand. We call tak to the higher pitched sound. This sound, tak, is achieved by hitting the rim, which is located between the membrane and the body of the derbek, near where the tuning screws. This is a bright sound that can be played with the right or left hand. To differentiate the hit of each hand, we will call tak when played with the left hand and kak when played with the right hand. Listen to the sounds of kak and tak. As we hear sounds as they are basically the same, the only difference is that a hit is played by the left hand and the other by the right hand. Now we hear a phrase of these three derbek sounds. For example, dum, taka, taka, dum, taka, taka, dum, dum. Dum, taka, taka, dum, taka, taka, dum, dum. When we are able to mimic the voice of derbek sounds, we can memorize lots of rhythms and complex phrases of the derbek. We can apply them for finger cymbals and, of course, for making different choreographies. Okay, now it is time to implement all the concepts we have studied in this audiobook. With these tools, it will be easier to understand and memorize the 12 rhythms discussed below.